taste handmade mainly. Oop. In the shark mobile this afternoon, I had me quite a situation at the lunchtime. Got me in quite a bit of troubles with Mama J. I sort of rushed sister. And, I got kind of some little cuts and things on her and kind of boogered up her leg a little bit. Yeah, it was not good. It was bad, poor choice. I don't know what come over me. I know if Grandpa T was here, he'd be so disappointed. So, Oop said, we need to get out here and get busy doing something productive. So I'm cleaning out the Sharkmobile, and we're getting it all ready and fixed up for pickup Skin Sissy at the airport on the Saturday. And then I got to do a little community service this afternoon. Yeah, that's what Mama J said. So Oop's out here helping me find some community service, and I have to do a few hours of it this afternoon. I did not have a good lunch. I kind of feel bad because sister got kind of banged up a little bit, and Mama J had to put medicine and things on it. Well, it's not good. It was a bad choice. I told sister I was sorry and that I didn't even know what had come over me, but it was not good. So I'll talk to you later. I've got plenty of work to do, and I'm in troubles. Over and out.